team, welcome back to the channel. It has been a minute since I was vlogging. Now, the CrossFit Open is just a few weeks away. I'd say we're probably about 8 weeks away. And because of that, I'm now starting a new diet. I don't need to drastically lose weight. It's not a huge 2-3 stone weight loss journey. However, I do need to drop some body fat. There are some studies that have shown that reduced body fat helps your performance in the CrossFit Open. And I'd say I'm probably about 5% higher than I'd like to be. So the overall calorie target for me each day is around 2,700. That is split into 3 meals and 1 snack throughout the day. Obviously starting with breakfast, lunch, dinner, and then probably aiming to get a snack in between that gap between my lunch and my dinner in the afternoon. The macro breakdown for that is going to be aiming for a 30% protein, 40% carb, and 30% fat split, making it 210 grams of protein, 280 grams of carbs, and 93 grams of fat. Now, initially, I thought that was quite high on the fats. However, we're trying to make these healthier fats and we're trying to make sure that I've got enough energy to perform my workouts and recover whilst being on this deficit. To make it nice and simple and to work around training, there are two different types of meals. We've got a training meal and we've got an anytime meal. Essentially, training meals are to be had before training and anytime meals after that, or for say in the evening, because I don't normally train in the afternoon. I've got an anytime meal in the evening. These have slightly different macro makeup and slightly different calorie makeups. Basically, the training meals are there to fuel me for training and to make sure I've got enough energy to perform. If I have a double day, then it will slightly change. There'll be a training meal before the first session, and then there'll be a training meal in between session 1 and 2. So what that'll look like today, for example, is going to be breakfast now, about 2 hours before I hit my first session, with a training meal in between those two before I hit session 2, just to make sure that I've got enough carbs, I've got enough energy to fully fuel those 2 workouts in my day. So the first meal is overnight oats, which I prepared Sunday night for the next 4 days. It looks like this. Doesn't look like much. However, it is close to about 700 calories. So I'll explain what is in it. I'll cut back to me prepping them.
And just like that, time travel. So now we're gonna start making some oats in the next couple of days. So we're just gonna skip forward in time a little bit and make these now. We need 100 grams of oats, 250 ml of almond milk, a scoop of protein powder. So I'm using Otto Nutrition Gold Standard, cookies and cream flavor. Then we're gonna add some chia seeds, whichever way you pronounce it, and finish that off, frozen fruits on top of that. So we're basically just gonna put it all into a tub, leave it in the fridge overnight, and it's done. So we're about to head to the gym. I'm gonna take some pre-workout. Just gonna make one up before I go. This is a random pre-workout that I found in an Abu Dhabi supermarket. There's no calories in it, essentially. It's just a caffeine kick. Can't drink the drinking water in Abu Dhabi, and also I don't yet have a water bottle, so I'm gonna be using a normal water bottle and funneling it in, which is gonna be interesting. So just arrived at the gym. Today we've got some strict handstand push-up work, some heavy back squat waves, and a long gymnastics volume kind of tolerance piece that's been kind of progressing over the last couple of weeks. So just before I go in, I've run and got myself a Kit Kat. The reason for that is the last couple of days I felt a little bit lightheaded coming into this session, so just trying to have some sugars, carbs just before I go in. This has got 223 calories, so it's not too bad. So if it helps, then I'm happy days.
Yeah. Skinny. Take a break, so. Make sure you're on coming, man. Let's get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at the drip.
Drip.
You boys don't get flyed in this. Roll a dope, yeah, I'm high as a bitch.
Bitch.
Wait, it's lit. Get that little bitch a little tip. Now she wanna suck on the dick. She wanna catch all of the drip.
Drip. Drip.
Pull up and I'm loading the clip. New bitch, yeah, stay on my hip. Niggas talking, they not with this shit. Catch a body, you might just get hit. But lately been all about drip. New designer, just link it to fit. And I just blew a bag on my bitch. You got clout, but you don't got the drip. You get money, that's some type of myth. I can blind you, bitch, look at the wrist. For that bag and I might take a risk. Don't get crushed cause you care about a bitch. Pass the Henny, I'm tryna get lit. Tryna get out my body and shit. Fuck around and start bodying shit. Remember nights we were starving and shit. You my brother, I got you, that's it. We can never fall out by the bitch. We was swimming with sharks and them fish. In the field with them lions and pitch. Sweaty niggas be lying and shit. Talking money, don't buy they own shit. Baby mothers be buying them shit. You not lit, you depend on the bitch. Swear to God, man, I'm clever as shit. Still can trap any weather I'm in. Throw me work and I'm making it flip. With a whippy, you might just get sick. Throw me extra, you know we gon' win. Getting money, I've been doing this. Since a youngin', I've been had to drip.
So made it back home. That was a big session. I think I was there for about 2 hours in total. The squats got me, and that gymnastics volume was pretty tough at the end as well. So second meal going in, it's another training meal rather than an anytime meal, because I'm going to go and play badminton for an hour in about 2 hours time. So slight increase on the carbs on this meal. I have pre-made this one, just like a Blue Peter special. Here's something I made earlier. So it doesn't look like much because I've whacked it in a container, but it's essentially Mexican chicken with kidney beans, rice and avocado for the fats. So before we tuck into lunch, the macros on this one are 756 calories in total, 104 grams of carbs, 14 grams of fat and 55 grams of protein. So I'm gonna eat this one, chill out for a little bit and then get on to some badminton and some more activities later. So we are back, it is now the evening, so we're gonna make dinner. I'm gonna make this for the next 3 days, so we're gonna prepare three meals. Nice and simple, it's gonna be pasta and meatballs. We have got the raw mince, we've got some low sugar sauce, we've got onion and some mushroom to make the sauce as well, and also some spinach for the extra greens. We've then got wholemeal pasta, we've got some frozen broccoli. We're just gonna prep it all now and get three meals for tonight, tomorrow, and the day after. All we're gonna do is get the mince and make meatballs. We're gonna put them in the oven for about 15 minutes. Whilst they are in the oven, we're gonna start making our sauce. So we're gonna chop some onions, we're gonna chop up the mushrooms, we're gonna fry them up. We're gonna put the spinach into the frying pan as well, and then we're gonna mix in the sauce. Once the meatballs have come out of the oven, we're gonna add them into the frying pan and we're gonna cook them off as well, make sure they're cooked all the way through. Whilst that is going on, obviously we'll be cooking the pasta and the frozen broccoli so that that is ready to go at the same time. We'll then share those out and we'll put those into three portions. So as of right now, I don't know the macros, but I will put them up on the screen for you now. So that is the final meal of the day. I've got one more snack to go, which is just going to be a protein shake later. But this is another fairly big meal to have in the day, but that bumps up my calories, plenty of protein, plenty of carbs, and got some extra fats from a little bit of mozzarella cheese on there as well. So that rounds off the main meals for today. So just gonna finish off watching Reacher on Prime Video, which has been sick. Highly recommend it if you haven't watched it already. Protein shake to finish, and that is a full day of eating on 2,700 calories for CrossFit training.